Advanced Threat Protection, or ATP, increases your organization's protection against malicious content in email attachments and files in SharePoint, OneDrive, and Microsoft Teams. To set up ATP safe attachments, sign in to Microsoft 365 Business as an admin, then go to protection.office.com/#threat policy. On the page, select ATP Safe Attachments. Check the box to turn on Safe Attachments for SharePoint, OneDrive, and Microsoft Teams. To protect email attachments, select the plus icon to create a new policy. Enter a name and a description that explains what the policy does. Choose what you want to happen when malware is detected in attachments. Let's choose dynamic delivery so our email delivery isn't slowed down. Check the box to enable redirects for any attachments that contain malware, and type the email address you want the attachment sent to for further investigation. Choose who you want this policy to be applied to. Depending on your selection, you may need to provide more information. Choose Save. Since we're on Microsoft 365, you can dismiss any warnings that pop up. The ATP Safe Attachments policy is created. When protection is in place, you won't be able to open a malicious file from SharePoint or OneDrive, and the file will have a red shield next to it. If you try to open a blocked file, you'll receive a warning message. If an email contains a malicious attachment, a message is sent to the person we specified earlier. Once you've created new policies, we recommend you visit the report section to see what's been scanned. Right now, there is no data because we just turned the detection on.